arrested in Browning after being a part of a statewide search made his first court appearance today. Guadalupe Pablo Galicia Sr. has been charged with felony assault with a weapon. According to court documents, on December 26th, Great Falls police were dispatched to Chowan Springs Loop for a report of one man trying to stab another. Police say a witness told them they saw Galicia walking toward a black car and the victim was standing outside of it. Galicia allegedly started stabbing the victim before both fled through the Parkdale housing complex. The witness also saw a woman identified as Brooklyn Arrow Topknot. A Parkdale maintenance worker found a wallet near the scene with evidence linking Galicia to Arrow Topknot. Both disappeared after the incident, prompting a nationwide search until they were found in Browning on January 18th.